I do know how.
All right, we'll go ahead and get started with our power moves in the chair here, starting with our power ups. If you didn't see my note, you'll need arm weights and a mat to get down on the floor this morning. So feel free to grab those and then join us for the warm up. We'll start with our power up. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's do 10 rocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And 10 twists. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And 10 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, let's start again. 10 power ups. Really open those arms nice and big. Pull those shoulder blades back. 7, 8, 9, and 10. Rock and reach. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Twist. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And stop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Let's do our flow, starting with our power up. And rock. Twist. And step. This time we're gonna start with our rock and end with our power up. We're gonna rock. And twist. Step. And power up. Let's start with our twist. Step. Power up. And rock. And start with our step. Power up. Rock. And twist. Good. Bring your right arm across and hold for a stretch. And switch. Good. And relax. If you're able, bring your arm up, reach and pull back. If not, stay across your body. Try to have good posture with this, sitting up tall. And switch. And relax. Arm circles. We're gonna go 5 forward, 5 backwards, nice and big. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 backwards. 1, 2, 3, 4, five. 10 hand flicks. Go ahead and make a fist. Flick them open. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. Go ahead and grab a sip of water if you want one, and then we're going to get started with our arm exercises. With all of our arm exercises today, you have the option to either sit or stand, whatever you prefer. We're going to start with 30-second intervals with our weights. So our first one is going to be a bicep curl. So here we go. It's going to be up and down, alternating sides. 30 seconds, go at a nice pace where you can get that full range of motion. And go.
Here's some information.
Fully bend and straighten the elbow. Keep it up, everybody. You look great. Little over halfway there. And stop. Our second exercise, your hands are going to be at your sides, thumb facing up. We're going to come up into a V as high as you can in your pain-free range. And back down. We're going to do that for 30 seconds, again, at a comfortable pace where you can do the full range of motion and within your pain-free range. Go. Remember, thumb should be facing up. I have mine resting on top of my weight. Ten more seconds. And stop. We're back to one more round of the bicep curl, bend and straighten. Here we go. Go. Make sure the movement's coming from your elbow, not your shoulder. Bend and straighten. Keep it up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We're back to our V. 30 seconds, thumb facing up on top of the weight. You're coming up and down. Go. Ten more seconds. And stop. All right, our next exercise, you're going to bring the arms out in front, open and squeeze and close. So you're coming open into that power up position and close. 30 seconds, go. Make the movement nice and big. Good posture, sitting up tall. Go at your own pace, however many you can do. 10 more seconds. And stop. Our next one is going to be a rock using your weight. So you're going to rock and reach across. 30 seconds, reaching as high as you can. Go. And stop. We're back to the open and close with the power up. 30 seconds, go. Keep it up, everybody. We've got this one and one more round of the rock, and then we'll give your arms a break. Stay strong, you can do it. And stop. All right, let's go ahead and rock again. Rock and reach, go. Really stretch that arm and that leg each time. Fifteen more seconds. And stop. Go ahead and set your weights down. We'll give your arms a rest. We're gonna go on to our sit to stand here. 10 sit to stands, either forward weight shift and power up, stand all the way up and power up. All right, at your own pace, 10 of them. Let's make them good and strong. Here we go. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. All right. Grab your arm weights again. Our next one, arms are gonna come down at your sides. Again, thumbs facing up. We're gonna lift our arms to about shoulder height and back down. 30 seconds, go. Only go to about shoulder height. Keep your elbows straight. And make it a slow motion on the way up and down. 10 more seconds. And stop. Our next one's gonna be the tricep dip. So you can go ahead and set one weight down. You've got two options here. If you can get over your head, you're gonna bend and straighten. If not, you'll do 30 seconds, bend and straighten at chest height. And then on the next round, you'll do 30 seconds on the other arm. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. If you're above your head, really bend and straighten, reach as high as you can. Ten more seconds. And stop. Grab your other weight. Thumbs up. You're coming up to shoulder height and back down. And go. Think about good posture, sitting up nice and tall. Nice job, everybody. Keep it up. 10 more seconds. And stop. All right, drop one weight. We're back to the tricep dip. So you've got the option of here with your other arm, or bend and straighten above your head, and go. Keep up the good work, everybody.
Almost there. And stop. We'll grab both weights. This time we're gonna do an uppercut. So it's gonna be here with your weights, 30 seconds, go. Make them strong punches. Almost there. And stop. All right, our next one is going to be a jumping jack. So arms are going to be at your sides. You're going to step together, step together. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. If you're feeling pinching in your shoulder, make sure your palms are facing forward. Almost there. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. Another round of uppercuts in 3, 2, 1, go. Ten more seconds. And stop. Back to our jumping jack, and then we'll give our arms a rest. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Ten more seconds. And stop. Good, go ahead and set your weights aside. We've got another round of 10 sit to stands or forward weight shifts. Gonna rock forward and power up or stand all the way up and power up. 10 of them at your own pace and go. If you're doing the weight shift, try to clear your butt off the chair each time. Really rock forward and come back down. And 10, good. If you're getting on the floor with me, go ahead and get out your mat and I'll meet you on the floor. If not, go ahead and stay seated. If you're still in the chair, your options are to either run through the chair power moves or to run through the standing power moves. If you're getting on the floor, we're going to be on our back. We're going to run through the power moves on our back if you're down here with me. So we're gonna start with our power ups here. Feel free to join in whenever you're ready. Knees can be bent or straight, whatever is more comfortable for your back. We're gonna dig our elbows into the ground and puff out our chest. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. We're going to rock and reach across. 1, 2, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. And our twist, open up nice and big, twist across, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. And our step, knees are going to be bent. We're going to take two steps to the right, lift up and scoot, and then come back to the middle for one and to the left. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And 10. Good. We're going to start at the beginning with our power ups again, digging those elbows into the ground and pop out your chest. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. And our rock. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. And twist. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. And our step, here we go, to the right and back middle. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Good. Let's do 10 bridges together. If you're in the chair, you're going to do one more round of the forward weight shift or the sit to stand with the power up. If you're on the floor, we're doing 10 bridges. So we're lifting up and down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. All right, we're gonna roll onto our right side if you're on the floor. Your left leg is gonna be straight and we're gonna lift it up and down. If you're in the chair, feet together, we're gonna open up both legs and close, open and close. If you're in the chair, you're doing 20 open and close. If you're on the floor, we're doing 10 lifts on the left and 10 lifts on the right.
Here we go.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10.
10 lifts on the right.
Here we go. At your own pace. One. Try to make sure your leg is coming straight up in the air. It's not coming forward or back. Good. Once you have all of those, we're back on our back for another round of bridges. And if you're in the chair, you've got another round of the forward weight shift or the sit to stand. All righty, 10 more bridges. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. All right, onto your side. We have 10 more kicks on each side. If you're in the chair, you have 20 more open and close. Open up those arms into a big power up as the legs open and then close. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. And then we'll do the other side again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. If you're on the floor, you can go ahead and clear your mat and stand up. Everybody grab a sip of water and then we'll be in standing all together here in a moment. We're gonna start with our standing power moves here in just a second. So I'll give everybody a second to get situated. And then join us when you're ready. Here we go with our 10 power ups. And one, two, three, four, five, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Rock and reach. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and twist. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Back to the beginning. 10 more power ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Rock and reach. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and twist. Keep it up. 8, 9, 10. Let's make our steps nice and big. Big step to the right. Left, nice and powerful. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good, go ahead and have a seat in your chair. Legs apart, we're gonna bring our right arm out and then we're gonna twist and hold for the count of 10. So here we go, twist and hold, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, bump it up again, twist, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Nice job. Sorry, I have to plug in my computer real quick. It says it's gonna die. All right, here we go again. Open and twist. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One more on our right arm. Twist and hold. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, our left arm. And twist. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Open and twist. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Open and twist. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Last one, open nice and big and twist. And relax. Feet apart, we'll reach forward, down, up, and open. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And again, reach forward, down, up, and open. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Reach forward, down, up, and open. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Last one, reach forward, down, up, and open and hold. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nice job, everybody. Go ahead and stand up for me. We're gonna work on our rock here. So you're able to use the chair on the side for support if you need it. Right foot is gonna be in front of the left. And we're just gonna work on weight shifting forward and back. So as I bring the weight to my front foot, my back heel clears and back and forth. If you don't need the chair to hang onto, then you're gonna start swinging your arms nice and big. Keep rocking. Couple more. And switch feet. Left foot a little ahead of the right. Again, still having a big base of support. You don't want to be standing like this. You want to have some space in between your feet. We're gonna rock. If you need the chair, hang on. If not, start moving those arms. Couple more. Good, and stop. Feet apart. We're gonna lift our right foot and reach it up nice and big. Hit with your heel and then rock forward and then bring it back. And then we're gonna pick up the left foot nice and high. Reach forward and hit with your heel and step back. Again, using that chair if you need it, almost like a march, kick it out, hit with the heel and step back. Think about stepping over that log, really clearing your foot with each step. Let's do a couple more. Right foot. Left foot. One more on the right. Hitting with that heel. And left. All right, we're gonna play Ed's favorite game around the house now as we walk. I want everybody to get creative today. So I'm gonna give you sort of a category and I want you to bring something that kind of reminds you of that or whatever I am saying. So the first one is gonna be something that brings you joy. So find something in your house that brings you joy. It can be anything, it can be something like your favorite color, a picture of your grandkid, whatever that is. And as you do that, really focus on swinging those arms and taking big steps, hitting with your heels. Ed's got flowers. I brought a picture of Margot and then a picture of my husband and my dog. See what else we got here. Don, see that? Excellent. Cool. All right, so that's our first one. Our next one, our focus is going to be on picking up your feet each time. So I want you to really focus when you're walking, not to shuffle, but to try to really pick up your foot and take a bigger step than you think you should. If you need your walker or cane, make sure you're using that as you're walking around the house. I want you to be safe. And this time I want you to bring me something that is your favorite color. So I brought my cup. Yellow is my favorite color. It makes me smile. Gray is Ed's favorite color, maybe, or white or green. I'm not sure. Let's see what else I got here. Okay, I see some blue items, green. Awesome. All right, we've got two more to go. This time with our walk, I want you to focus on your trunk rotation. So as you're swinging your arms, your upper body should be able to twist. All right, so we're gonna walk around the house and I want you to bring me your favorite food. I don't know if it's really my favorite, but I have a Kind protein bar. I eat these every day. Let's see what Ed's got. An avocado, I think I see there. Excellent. Working on twisting the body there. Oh, Cheryl likes Kind bars too. Love the good Kind bars. Hershey's, excellent. All right, our last one, we're gonna focus on looking up. So I don't wanna see everybody looking down. All right, so looking up where you're going. Still swinging those arms. And this time I want you to bring me
something that reminds you of home. So anything that reminds you of home, a pillow, a blanket, your favorite sweatshirt, whatever that might be. I've got my elephant that my mom gave me as a gift. It's a warmie, so it works as a heating pad and it has like a lavender scent to it. Ed brought me a pillow. Oh, I love that, Paul. That's so cool. It looks like a homemade pillow. I see blankets, flowers, teddy bears. Awesome. Those are all really good ones. Nora Lynn brought a family member. That's great. All right, go ahead and have a seat. And we'll grab your arm weights again here for our last couple of exercises before our cool down. We're gonna start with a cross punch. So we've got 30 seconds of cross punches across your body. Here we go, 3, 2, 1, go. Over halfway there. And stop. Next, we have our hook. 30 seconds. Go. Good posture. Strong punches. Keep going, you can do it. Three, two, one, and stop. One more round of cross punch, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Really reach across your body and notice how my body twists as I punch. Allow your back to twist with you. If you need to, slow down so you can really get that twist. Keep up the good work. And stop. Last, we have our hook. 30 seconds, go. Last 30 seconds for our arms, and then we'll move into some power moves and stretches. Ten more seconds. And stop. Good. Let's go ahead and rock towards the floor. Rock and reach and hold. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and switch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. To the right again. And left. One more time to the right. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and left. Good, and relax. Hands behind your head if you're able. You're gonna let your elbows bend
And then you're going to push them back and open up your chest. And back down and open. And down, back open. And one more. And relax. Let's stretch out your neck. Gently pull your head to the right side, leaving the left shoulder down. And switch. And relax. Hand on top of your head. You're going to rotate and pull down till you feel a stretch along the back side of your neck. And switch. And relax. Bring your right leg out in front. Lean forward till you feel a stretch down the back of the leg. And switch. And relax. Bring your right leg out to the side. Lean forward till you feel a stretch down the inner thigh. And switch. And relax. Right leg up towards your chest and hold. And switch. And relax, right leg up and crossed. Lean forward till you feel a stretch in the back of the hip. If your hip mobility doesn't allow that, then just do the stretch up to your chest again. And switch. And relax. Before we wrap up with our deep breaths, I just wanted to check and see if anybody else had an exercise goal for me that they haven't shared yet. Either hold it up or you can type it in the chat. Give everybody a second.
And if you have already told me your exercise goal, thumbs up if it's going great, middle here if it's going so-so, and thumbs down if you've had a hard time. Excellent. I'm seeing more thumbs up in here than thumbs down, so that's great. If you haven't made an exercise goal yet, make sure that you do. And then this week, your homework is going to be to work on the twist. So in any position that you feel you need to work on the most, whether it be on the floor, seated, or standing, work on your twist. We're looking for 10 twists each morning. Make that a priority. And we'll go ahead and end with some deep breaths here. So feet apart, arms out to your sides. Big deep breath in as the arms come up. And out. We're going to do 3 of these. Big deep breath in. And out. And one more big deep breath in. And out. Nice job today, everybody.